What I have heard the chief negotiator for the European Commission say is not a special deal for the UK, but a deal that is very specific, that recognises our economic links, that wants to form a new partnership. And that is what the Prime Minister has set out. And she has set up her willingness to not put up new barriers to trade, to manage the economies both sides. And we need to start working on the detail of that. That's the tone that I've now heard in Brussels. And we need to start working.
Let me come back.